All right, Chapter 30, Selection Railroad Training Program. Purposes of the program: project with the statement of the work call for the assessment of the existing of the training program, with the development and improvement of the curriculum of the training alternatives, systematic approval of selection of the training program, with analysis of the collection of data described with these programs, with adopted with the following step: the determination criteria of the selection program, selection of the railroad study, site for the selected railroads, throughout the process of selection of the data collection, proceed with the project for the review of the steering committee, with the assurance of the approach of mutual agreed upon all participants, selection process, selection criteria, some of the goal of the project with the still of the best elements of the current railroad, of the local one of the engineering trainmen program sampling with the criteria with an aim to identify with the program with the most likely to contain useful elements, review of the proposed sampling criteria, the steering committee following criteria were adopted, the capital commitment with the training, with the attitude toward the training, with the type of the training, with the type of the railroad survey that provided the geographical character of the area surveyed, willingness to participate, rational selection criteria, A, commitment, joint capital commitment to train, with the B, selected the four of the railroads, with the funding, with the operating budget, especially with the committee, with the train, without with the degree, with the commitment, with the railroad, with the conservative, with the unlikely to be a sort of the training elements of the potential value with the other railroads, B, attitude toward train, with the to be selected for the downs for the railroad, with the draw of the ten positive, with the attitude with toward the train, with the criteria, with the was not easy to exercise, rely with the heavily on the experience, with the expertise, with the bold, with the steering committee, of the project personnel. However, it was agreed evidence of the lack of the interest in proof of the existing of the training programs implied with the poor sort of the training alternatives. C, with the type of the training, with the criteria, with the left, the restrictive, with the of the recognizing all of the railroad selective that could not be expected with the exercise of all of the training with a merited study. Attempt to make to assure that certain of the elements of the claim, one or more of the railroad sample, the character of the required with the sample include both of the care centralized decentralized classroom training facilities, and you the either train dynamic and analyzer for the high developability dynamic locomotive cab similar. Tip of the railroad server that provided to be selected with the nails of the railroad provide at least for the following: with the server that haul long haul unit train local and terminal, with the focus of the project with the railroad, with the principal server for the revenue and the freight, with the provision of the passenger, but was not requirement of the selection. Geographical character of the to be selected with the nails of the railroad to operate over the wide range of the geographical climatic condition that each of the railroad was required with the cold both level of mountainous terrain, with the hot weather, cold weather, their operation, although all railroads selected could not be expected to meet the extremities of these conditions desired, but the whole sample included the extremities. Only so much of the radio could it be, railroads could be specialized with the technique need with the difficult operation expected with the include with the training program, willingness to participate in railroad indicate with the reluctance to participate with the project with no longer concern for the study. Excluding criteria with the consideration given that you with the accent data selection criteria with the shape of the operation train with the camp, certainly reason for the training of the locomotive engineer literature study survey with the disclosed evidence for the costly with the training acts for the inadequate training with the identified the or could not be inferred contributing costs out with the hard data that could not be defined with justified selection materials training programs on base for their direct contribution of the shape of the record with the criteria was excluded. 3.2.3 Selection of railroad guidance with the selection of the training program and solved with the literature of the section 2 with the only detailed data with the relevant in the process of those contained with the survey they conducted by the National Sanitation Board. That data were combined with experience, with knowledge, and industry expertise with the representative of the steering committee with the informal matching railroad selection criteria. The process of the result of the identification of the 10 railroads with the meet of the criteria of the 5 with agree with the participate with the survey with the conduct and active with the steering committee with the Lowe's Vishal Nashville with a member of the joint venture for the group supporting the survey with the quarter with the sample analysis of the 5 selected railroads providing the sample 6 program analysis features. Louisville Nashville Southern Pratt and Pacific Transportation Consolidated Railroad Corporation and Anticus Topeka Santa Fe Company Burlington Northern Canada National Railway. Data collection procedure site visit. Team included representative of the Brotherhood Locomotive Engineer Lewis Nashville with the FRA with the project personnel visit with the training facility over the each of the 6 participating railroads activity with the demonstrator of the project team included briefing one over the purpose of visit with acquainting each of the participating railroads with the purpose of the project with the group and the discussion of those principal with include but did both management instructional staff member the observation of each side with the tour facility with the maybe the observer the training support with the system and instructional process of the class section with the observer the intrusive particularly with attention to the director of the integration of the instructional briefs over the instructional delivery system. Interviews, the individual one-on-one interviews were held with the training member, the instructor for the students to obtain candidate opinions over the quality of the training program, review of the documents, all the documentation made with available the locomotive and trainman guide with the manual text and test was scanned with a list of the pertinent documents desired for their further analysis generated. Submission of the documentation for the list of the desired documents prepared during the site visit requires of the loan over the document were sent to the participating railroad table 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. List of the documents relieved with the participating railroads analyzed. 3, 4, character and selected training program. Combined with the selection process with the information gathered with the visit with the documents subsequently received with the review with the yield with a detailed picture of each of the participating railroads training program and the locomotive engineer highlighted with these programs are summarized in the following paragraphs. Hoosman Nashville Railroad divisions for the other railroads that study to respect the first classroom training with the engineers conduct with a number of the different sites with the decentralized rather than at a central training location cycle with the student with the cycle with the between the classroom training with the OGT during the first phase of the 9 weeks of the training. All locomotive Louisville Nashville L employees are eligible to apply with locomotive engineering train man program preference for the given them over the train service experience with the selection. Committee screens all applications made with initial selection candidates with an individual with the interest of reviews of those selected making the final selection of the best. Training is conducted in 2 phases for the first phase with the 9 weeks for the alternate with the between classrooms OJT with the 2-day and 2-4 day units with while learning rules, air brakes, mechanical knowledge and class with the study that developing increasing complex skills. Training passes with the knowledgeable test within the second of the phase of the training and start with the phase. This phase is strictly with the OJT is continued with the training considered with the qualified by the road. Form an engine of the base of the 60 item checklist, which is you with the give of the training, quality of the rating of the knowledge of the function, location, operation of the engine control. Or equipment control, classroom training, employed with slides, films, rule books, manuals, air brake rack, our training dynamic analyzer, you with the old handle mobile unit, but used manually with the recurrent with the training locomotive engineers off of the TDA with the NAPA program, an integral part, basic with locomotive engineering training, and scheduled trainees, may you with the available to trainees in total anywhere with a 2 and 10 hour with the TDA experience. Instructors are selected with according to attitude, personality, efficiency, performance, and willingness. Southern Pacific Transportation's classroom locomotive engineering trainman program for the Southern Pacific is conducted with this engine service training center for the feature of the full-scale dynamic locomotive cab similarity. Later, trained engineers selected with a qualified fireman who have already attended with a 6-week fireman school with a further qualification requirements including at least 60 road trips. And promoted engineering training with the students spend with the 90-day study with the rule books, the manual, with the other instruction material with the 45 days engineering training with the path of the examination retained with the fireman seniority of the preparation of the period with the training with the enter with the engineering service training center with the center. Training is 5 weeks with the classroom on the simulator slide type with themselves with the U with the training aid with the simulator training consists of the 10 2-hour operating sessions. On standards here with the simulator with the road trip with the during with the training expo with the various training handling problems. Graduation center with the choir with the passing rating exam of the rules, the air brakes, mechanical knowledge plus the final check ride with the simulator after leaving the center with the training you undergo 3 weeks on job training on home territory under supervision roadman during with the 2 week period with the roadman foreman to decide whether the training should be promoted to the locomotive engineer. Consolidated Rail Corporation, Conrail trainee with a select with a seniority from the ranks of firemen program consists of the 3 phases for the first phase of the 9 weeks classroom instruction and a hand-on experience with the training center with the rules, air brake with the mechanical content with the cover of the time, dynamic analyzer, meet with the trainees if they're able to but you with the basic LET, not scheduled written for the final exam and given them with the rules, air brake with the mechanical content, final examination given them with the 9 weeks. 9th week, measure of the training operating skill for this test requires actual operation equipment performance. Phase 2, instruction with the OJT, training home with the division of initial training, covers the physical character of the air with the final exam of the given in the second portion of OJT, actual overhead on over the road trips, final qualifying trip that is made with the under supervision road foreman. Phase 3, the territory training, final example of the exam of the character of the training territory is given with successful planning, passing with the test, qualified to training as engineer. All right, Atkins, Topeka, Santa Fe Railway. Santa Fe operates for locomotive simulator training with the center that has an additional full-scale dynamic locomotive cab simulator to air brake demonstrator with the air brake and the mechanical components, scouted wave slides, and other visual aid with a large student classroom. Small classroom Santa Fe program differs from Santa Fe South Pacific Conrail and that the class instructions and the similar fine-tuning training with what are already extensive for the OJT locomotives. Craft with his, in contrast with the South Pacific and Conrail, introduces train handling on similar following followed with OJT. All right, applicants must have with the railroad employee with the lease of the year with the be able to read, write with the must be with the physical qualifications, like with the determined interview with the road foreman, and once accepted with the engineer trained with the applicant staff to become the locomotive fireman. 25-week program, 3 phases with the phase 1, involved with the 18 weeks with the OJT with the training home territory, and with the engineer supervision phase 2 with combined with the classroom simulator with the training for 6 weeks. Offering operating rule of mechanical knowledge with the air brake with their weeks ties to the final exam each of the training operative similarly with a 7 to 2 hour succession to the trainee period operates 1 observe. Phase 3, in week of the road trip with the home territory operating locomotives under supervision end of the week with a supervisor with the designated the training with the qualified locomotive engineer, 1 makeup of the test of the permitted after phase 2, 1 after phase 3 if the requirements are not complete with the trainee employment is in engine service is terminated. 345, Burlington Northern. Application for the locomotive engineering program of the Burlington Northern must be with the select with the roster for locomotive engineering fireman. Applicant with an interview judge qualified and put in a candidate list for the home region with the need of the additional engineer who has region tearing. He's selected from the candidate list the subject of meeting physical qualifications training. Four phase first prerequisite training, 30 days accomplished for the home region consisting of the outer orientation supervised the training ride study and basic rules. Check out the list with the youth with determined readiness for the classroom training. The second phase is able to conduct with the Burlington Northern engineering training with the same with the consuming 3 weeks instruction air brake with the operative rule with the mechanical electrical aspect with the locomotive extent of the youth is made with the operative control standing model with the cutaway with equipment television slides films as well as students guide Texas and manual with the Burlington Northern engineering training center with the TDA locomotive engineering training. Trainees are encouraged to use the TDA with the, during their free time, but formal instruction with the use of the TDA is not scheduled. Written examination are given them rather than qualification. Third phase of the Burlington Northern locomotive engineering training program is OJT with the home region with the supervision of engineering instruction with the, is training continued for the 3 to 4 months where the periodic review classes. Fourth phase is a 2-day final examination successor completion of which is approved with the qualifying officer with the result of the certification locomotive engineer. Canadian National Railways, the locomotive engineering Canadian National employee with the means has been a yard planning conductor for at least 32 months, but they must be qualified under the Uniform Code of Operation Applicant Screen with the job performance discipline and attitude for the tour of the locomotive engineering pass. Most pass standard test for the mechanical abstract, the abstract reasoning and learning ability based on the seniority each region of the demands applicants are selected for the locomotive engineering Conrail Rail Transportation Training Center. Center course over the last 8 weeks with a compromise 6 weeks with the technical training with the week 2 weeks rules training with the alternate days with the classroom hands-on with the instructor the technical training with the cover the air brake with motive power track training dynamic simulated training operation center has worked with the makeups of the slide with the television manual with the rule books and copies of the regulation all you with the training aids these all you the 4-scale dynamic 4 full-scale dynamic locomotive cab simulator students over the schedule with 20-hour program training handling instruction may exist on slide. Simulator students are evaluated with a multiple choice test instructor observation. After completion center course with the student return to the home terminal of the period with the OJT under assignment with the regular engineer periodic observation supervisor final judge whether the trainee qualifier as an engineer must be removed from the or more must be removed from the training program. Century instructor the candidate selected with the trainman, yardman, locomotive engineers file an individual interview with the accepted candidate. Receive the detailed training with the instructor duty. Some of the instructors must be able to be able to teach English and French. All right, show the instructional reference reference manuals received in Louisville, Nashville, freight brake over the ABDD control valve, New York, air brake, AB signal capacity, freight brake, air brake equipment, ABD control valve, 2-6 type brake equipment, locomotive 2-4R locomotive brake equipment, diesel locomotive question and answers, that's by Rail Fuel Operating Office, new series diesel electric locomotive, GP38 2 operator, 42, ST42 operator manuals, manuals of specifically rules governing train handling, air brakes and dynamics, LNN, Northern Rules Operating Department, manual safety railroads, condensed roster locomotive, Louisville division table, Evansville Division Table, Locomotive Engineering Train Program, Manual Training, Dynamic Analyzer Operator, Form 227, Employee with Examination Rules of the Operating Department, Engine Service Training Center, and Southern Pacific Consolidated Railroad Position Light Signal Rules, of Transportation Department, Northern Region Table, Handbrakes, Hazard Material Regulation, ABC Cab Signals, Definition Railway, Brake Training, Air Signal Control, Conrail, Instruction Conrail, color light aspects, position light aspects, learning signal indicators, ABC manual, block yard, limited secondary tracks, safety rules, train locomotive, other transportation employees, instruction completion of time and delay, reporting engineer crews, engineering engine man training school, track chart, central region, employee counseling, serve the rules, what happens when they are not filed, new rule, new series of diesel electric locomotive, GP42, G38-2 operators, modern locomotive handbook, operating rules, these electric handbook, workout, work exercise quizzes, student classroom test, student form certificates, management training, operation train handling, the Santa Fe rules operating department, air brake train handling rules, these electric locomotive study guide of locomotive engine man, study guide promotion locomotive engineer, yearbook of the railroad of facts 1981. Your Burlington locomotive engineering and instruction guide, locomotive engineering training program, locomotive engineering training program trainee guide, mechanical electrical engineering training aids, locomotive engineering training program, mechanical training aids, locomotive engineering training handling, Canadian National, Engine Service Training, Air Brakes, Volume 1, Instructor Lessons, Plans 1 through 6, Engine Service Training, Air Brakes, Volume 1, Instructor Lesson Plan 7 through 12, Engine Service Training, Air Brakes, Volume 1, Locomotive Engineering Lesson Plan Book, Engineering Service Training, Air Brake, Volume 2, Student Tests 1 through 8, Engine Service Training, Engine Service Training, Modules 1 through 13, Review Questions, Locomotive Engineering Manual, Student Mock-Up Work, Instructor Mock-Up Work, Steam Generator, Equipment Student Workbook, Mods 1 through 8, Training Center, Study Material, Basic Training, Handling Guidelines, Motive Power, Air Brake Manual, Instructing Youth of Canadian National Radio, Full Conservation, Training Yard Operation, Canadian National Safety Rules, Regulation Protection of the Track Units of Maintenance Work, Operation Manual of Locomotive Engineering, Student Classroom Tests, Chapter 4, Job Task Inventory.